Hello everyone, Fat here. Today I'll be explaining how easy it is to jackhammer soft side walls with a summary of the amount of the jackhammers, number of refreshes, and the time for each grade of wall. As we can see here, wood is fairly easy. You only need one jackhammer and two refreshes. Moving on to stone, it only requires one jackhammer and 10 refreshes. Now, for what seems like the impossible, actually very possible, is soft siding sheet metal. It does take a bit of time, roughly 18 minutes by yourself as a solo, but if you have a workbench close by, it makes for good time. Plus, a few other friends will chip in. You could lower the time at 18 minutes and 3 jackhammers. Okay, as we see here, it only took 3 jackhammers, and it only took me about 200 refreshes and 18 minutes, roughly. I'd even use half of the third jackhammer, so 2 players can knock it down within 10 minutes of that. Now, as you see here, soft siding, high quality walls, you gotta look for a smooth side and rough side. Rough side usually have the bolts. The soft side tends to be more smooth. Now, most traditional bunker bases have exposing soft side, high quality foundations. Soft sides for foundations are on top as floors are below. So this can be tricky after raiding into a base and be found with a high quality bunker. Now, if you pull out a hammer and then just check the stability, and if it's 100%, that means it's a foundation. If you check and it's anything but below, that means it's a roof, so you won't be able to soft side on top. You would have to be under it. So look for the foundation that's 100% stability. Now, it took a whopping 5 jackhammers the time to do it. About 35 minutes with one person was nothing. Imagine cutting that time in half, or with 5 people, cutting it down to 7 minutes. Now, imagine spending an extra 15 rockets or 8 C4 just to blow into a base that you could have used 5 jackhammers with. Now, the cost of 5 jackhammers at the outpost is 150 scrap per. So that's about 750 scrap spent in jackhammers. Or if you're lucky, you can find them in toolboxes and save you 150 scrap. Now, as you can see here, I'm showing this 100% stability and I'm soft-siding it right in the middle. Be sure to aim for the middle, as hitting the outsides could register as a hard side hit, not a soft side hit. You're in, and now you have TC, you have all the loot, and now you're rich. And if anything, you probably gained more sulfur to blow up more bases, and even more jackhammers.